Hello, friends on Climbers. I want to help the people, especially they had carpal tunnel syndrome in their life before, because I had it last year in Margalef. Now I am exactly in Margalef and I can still climbing. Last year I could not climb anymore. So I want to shortly explain my symptoms. In the beginning, it starts just in the night by sleeping. I was getting awake in the middle of the night. My hands was sleeping, both at the same time. They were sleeping, I was getting awake, and in the beginning, of course, I didn't care. I was thinking, I sleep strange, or I sleep over my shoulder, my pillow is too high. I didn't care at all. I was still continue climbing. And then it happened every night, more and more often, I was getting awake. And then the pain was coming here. Like in the thumb, like muscles, it was so painful. All my arms was getting pumped. I could just continue my sleep with painkiller and anti-inflammatory. And later, it also happens by climbing. I could not slope anymore. When I do this movement, it was getting like electroshock. The nerves here was getting punched. Like in this moment, in all my life, in the daily life, it was so annoying. I could not do anything anymore almost. And I talked with doctors. They said it's the only option to get operated if you want to climb, if you want to continue to climb. Of course, I don't want it. I want to continue my trip. I want to continue climbing. All my friends was going climbing and I was just sitting in the bus and I was really disappointed. And I start to Google it in the internet, what I can find, like stretching or medicament, what I can find in the internet without surgery. And then I find by chance this carpal solution. I ordered it directly. It's produced in America, but for Europe they send from Netherlands, from Holland, and it was in 2 days in my hand. Now I did an example. It's like tape here, you like just tape it, stretching 3 points really like gently, and you sleep with it. You just use in the night. It's super easy to sleep with it because you don't feel it, and all night is stretching this 3 points, is making space in your carpal tunnel, and it's helping. So after using 1 week, I didn't have this electroshock anymore. I was like again strong by crimping, by sloping, like holding slopers. Everything was fine. I could climb hard like before. It was just still sometimes sleeping. My hands were sleeping in the night. And normally here is also written like 6 weeks therapy. I used the 6 week therapy. All the symptoms was going away and I did 2 weeks break. I need to do it. After this break, everything was fine. But when I start climbing again this year, I didn't have any pain. Like I could climb normal in the day. I like figure out anything else. But just in the night, I was getting awake maybe 5-6 times because I was not feeling my hand. My hand was sleeping in these three points, like three fingers. And then I emailed these people who's like producing this carpal solution, and they recommend me that I should continue to using, because if I want to use my hands, if I want to climb longer time, I need to still use it. So this time I order 1 year pack, so that in the beginning I use again 2 weeks and my sleeping is getting again less. And now they said if I want to use my hand for a longer period, I should use it once in a week or once in a 2 week, once in a month. It depends how much you are using your hand and how much you have pain. And now I am using 1-2 times in a week and everything is working good. So I just want to share my experience. I hope it's also helping for you, this short video. Thank you so much.